Hello people of the world, I am Miki and today I'm going to teach you how to create a keystore without using Android Studio. First, we need the Java development kit, which is free. We select our operating system, download and install. Then we go to the directory where it was installed and we enter to the bin folder. There, we press Shift and right click, which will display a different menu in which we can open the command console. Everything that I will enter here, you will see in the description of the video. First, we enter base commands for the generation of the keystore. Here, we need to specify a name for our file. Then, we will assign an alias or nick. Usually, here you put the name of your game or application. Then, some extra commands related to the size and duration of the keystore. Now, it asks for a password. As long as you write it, it will not be shown on the screen. It will ask us for confirmation. In this last step, we must complete with extra data, such as the company name, city, and others. This data will not affect the operation of the keystore, therefore, they are not very important. That's it. Now, you have the keystore file to use in programs like Godot, Unity, or wherever. If the tutorial was useful to you, remember to subscribe and we will continue to tune in the next one.